I think the issue of outside versus inside counsel is in large measure related to the size of the institution and the resources that it has. I think there's an emerging sense that best practices for smaller institutions is to have outside general counsel within an environment where that general counsel has access to a wide range of expertise, which the small school couldn't possibly afford to keep in-house, and to bring that whole law firm into the relationship on an as-needed basis. And I think, you know, the larger the institution, maybe later in the game, it doesn't become necessary to go outside. But that value of that wide range of expertise, as well as what others have mentioned, which is the objectivity and appearance of impartiality, are also very good reasons why a relationship with an outside firm is very important for today's educational institution.